Hi everyone, my name is Shelley Hill and I'm a Global Black Belt at Microsoft. Today we will be reviewing how to leverage Microsoft's Entra Permissions Management to remediate inactive groups and identities across multi-cloud. But first, what do I mean by inactive groups and identities? These are any groups or identities that have not performed any action on any infrastructure resources in the last 90 days. They pose a significant risk to your organization because they could be used by attackers to gain access and execute tasks in your environment. They are legitimate accounts, so they can be difficult to spot unless you're looking out for them. Let's take a look. We're going to start by launching Entra Permissions Management from entra.microsoft.com. We will now navigate to the Permissions Analytics Report. Select Reports, then Permissions Analytics Report. Now you can select a cloud and one or more authorization systems. Then navigate to the Inactive Identities and Inactive Groups categories. Here you can see all the inactive groups and identities across your infrastructure. My current selection shows that 37% of my users are inactive. We can remediate this risk by assigning read-only status to these groups and identities. If we navigate to the Remediation tab, click on Permissions, and here we can filter by all those inactive groups and identities that we discovered via the Permissions Analytics Report. I'm going to select Azure, and I want to see all managed identities with an inactive status. Select the identities that you want to right-size. From here, you can remove roles, tasks, revoke unused, high-risk, or delete tasks, or even assign read-only status. I can execute the command from Permissions Management or download the script and run it in the Azure command line. By right-sizing these identities, we can ensure that they have read-only permissions, therefore minimizing their risk should they be hacked. Now, this is not a one-time fix. We can use Permissions Management to continuously monitor your environment and flag any new inactive groups and identities by using alerts. Let's navigate to the Alerts tab, select the Permissions Analytics sub-tab, and then select Create Permissions Analytics Trigger. Here we can create a new alert for inactive identities, groups, and serverless functions across your multi-cloud infrastructure. I'm going to enter an alert name, select inactive users, and click Next. Select the authorization system you want alert triggers on. Click Save. Now we will be alerted whenever our identities and groups have not used their permissions in the last 90 days. Thank you for watching. Look out for more videos on how Entra Permissions Management can help secure your cloud environment.